Bayman of Blybrook.
Your name has become legend.
Bayman is an adventurous warrior. He's a radical thinker for these times.
Nick really embraced that concept, loved the idea of doing something that was scary and had action.
He's got a best friend that he's gone through the wars with. We felt that Ron Perlman was the perfect guy for that. He has his own mythic heroic quality.
There's no telling the level of adventure that these two have lived out. Blood in your face, blood on your clothes. It's an unspoken rule. If you're going down, I'm going down with you.
The adventure is that they have to deliver this alleged witch to the Abbey of Severac. Along the way, things begin to happen. Spooky things. It turns out that she has some other power that he really didn't count on.
Do you believe I'm a witch, Bayman? You're not afraid of me. Are you?
This girl, she is so intelligent that she's able to read people so well that she can find out exactly what they're thinking and then use it against them.
Don't be deceived. She'll turn one man against another.
It's like a road movie in the sense that they go on this massive journey.
It's a dangerous journey with a dangerous suspect.
It's very suspenseful. People are just starting to freak out.
There's a road movie aspect, there's a buddy movie aspect to it, there are emotional themes that are recurring. I wanted to make a scary movie.